Terminator Resistance.
To its existence, and decided to act. Judgment Day, as we eventually called it, marked the beginning of the war against the machines.
The war against the machines.
Skynet attacks happened almost daily, but the attack that happened on that day was like nothing we'd seen before.
Come on, come on. Where are the others? Where's the rest of the resistance?
I don't know.
Look behind you, buddy. Oh, well, too late.
No! No, no!
No mercy. No remorse. And it absolutely will not stop until you are dead.
Listen to me, if you want to live. Get under that bus, now!
The endoskeletons look awesome, man. They did a great job with the
This is Private
the model,
Jacob.
The character model. Yeah, moving right along.
There's an evacuation point on the other side of town. You need to get there.
Yep.
As soon as you get down the street, turn right and run as fast as
HK
you can.
HK killers. Probably a bad time to heal.
Turn left, up there, through that building.
Woo. All right.
Are you okay? Talk to me.
I am. Who are you?
It doesn't matter. Right
I'm
now, you need to find a way to get out of there.
Grab the lead pipe. Poop. Take that! Ah! Oh, come on. Med kit. What do we got here? Bunch of crap. And a bunch of booze bottles. I'd be down here boozing it up. Got here. Yeah, anything? Nothing. No secrets.
HK aerial flying by. Don't let it see you.
He's just hovering there. All right.
All right. I left something ahead for you, so keep moving.
What do we got? Huh? Pot of beans? Nope. Oh, here we go.
Stop! There are T-800s patrolling in front of the building.
X-ray vision. I don't really even want to use that. It's such a cheat. What the hell's that? The return of the bomber. Okay. Finally got a pistol. I don't know what it's going to do against the Terminators, but... Alright. Flashlight. They've got heat-seeking infrared night vision.
Spider scouts ahead. Keep that gun ready.
So I'm pretty sure they can pick me off from here. Uh-oh. Kill or avoid the spider scouts. So let's avoid them if we can. Let's be smart about this. Got some beans over here. Bottle of booze, bottle of hooch. Whoop, got detected. Yeah. Sucks for you, buddy.
Okay, now, through that garage. It's important.
What's there? Hello?
Whoop. Somebody sees me, somebody sees me.
I don't want to go with you.
No, you don't, but we can't stay here. Who's there? Oh, thank God. You're from the Resistance.
See, Patrick? He's going to help us.
Sure, I'm from the Resistance.
They're going to get us.
Please, you need to help me. My little brother, he just won't listen.
I'm not going.
What do you mean, do smack him around a little bit?
I said leave me alone.
And I said listen to your sister. Quit crying.
We don't have time for this, kid. Quit your crying and let's go.
Okay. I'm coming.
I guess that's one way to do it. I'm Jennifer.
Kick a little ass.
I've heard there's an evacuation point near here.
Yeah, I know. My people are organizing it. We're heading there right now. I'll take us there. Come on, let's go. Where's the rest of the Resistance?
I don't know.
Way there, Jennifer.
I came here looking for them myself.
I thought you were leading the way.
So it's just you, then.
Oh, shit.
This way.
I thought Pasadena was safe.
Oh, I'm right behind you.
It was, until all the soldiers were pulled out from the area. Through here.
Right behind you. Okay, I'll take the point.
Terminators!
Get down!
What's going on?
Get down, stupid! Wow, that's so fucking bad. Look at that, man! That is so cool! Ah, detecting. Hey, Jennifer, I think he can smell you. Ha 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 ha! Well, he didn't. Those are some shitty Terminators. I was like right there. He didn't notice me.
Aaron said these attacks happen more often as the line gets closer.
This Aaron, has she seen the Annihilation Line?
Seen it? She's been on the other side of it. We're here.
A part of it. What's over here? Nothing.
How gracious of you to finally join us. Where's your father?
He's not coming.
God damn it. Tell Ryan that we need to leave, now!
What's your problem, prick?
No! Just let me think.
Jennifer, thank God you're here.
What do you want?
Oh, you're from the Resistance. Thank you for making sure that Jennifer and Patrick got here safe.
Are you the guy I spoke to on the radio?
Nah, I don't think so. I haven't been able to reach anybody for a while now, but listen. I know that Colin wants us to go, but I don't know how I feel about leaving anyone behind. Jennifer just got here, and you said yourself that you heard someone on the radio. There could be other people out there. Don't you think somebody should go and look for them? I mean, you're from the Resistance. It's your call.
Colin's right. We should leave now.
You're not gonna get an argument out of me. This bus is almost ready to...
No, I'm not gonna do your bullshit errands.
You're missing out on all this fun I'm having. Is anyone gonna give me a fucking hand?
Give me your rifle. Quick.
Jennifer, get everybody on the bus.
Thanks for the effort.
Yeehaw! This reminds me of a good old duck hunt in the swamp.
Reminds me of Vietnam, Idring Valley.
More of them coming.
This one's for you, Pop.
Oh, shit! There we go, piece of cake.
Tin cans coming!
Jennifer!
Jennifer, put your tampon in and come on.
Get in!
Go, go, go!
Hold on, we're getting out of here.
Let me drive. Oh, that wasn't so tough. Some long loading screens here.
Right. Mark's about to pass out. We need to stop soon.
Okay, we'll do that.
Oh God, another errand coming up.
I don't think we've been properly introduced. I'm Ryan. That over there is Erin.
I don't She's believe a I asked your name.
Jennifer's a scavenger, name. And Colin, well, you can ask him yourself what he thinks he does.
I'm Jacob. I'm a private from the Resistance. Pacific Division.
Pacific? You're a long way from home. What you doing down here?
None My entire business. Division was wiped out. I'm trying to get in touch with the South Division. I've got a message for Commander Baron.
So, it's true? The Annihilation Line's
coming?
Well,
I got a message for her.
It wasn't the Annihilation Line.
It's in my pants.
It was something else.
Then what was it?
To be honest, I'm not sure myself.
God damn it! That's as far as this piece of shit will go.
Let's get off the road. Pull up over there.
That's what you get when you got a moron driving the bus.
We got some time on them, so let's not lose our heads.
I'll be on the fucking lookout for tin cans.
Put you fuck
Erin,
off, yeah.
You do what you think is best for Mark. I'll see what I can do about the bus. Jacob, it might take a while, so can you look inside and see if it's safe to stay?
Sure.
Jennifer, would you help me?
Sure.
Everybody's so polite in the apocalypse. What do we got? Pack of smokes. New skill point. Don't know how to spend those yet.
I've been patient with you for the sake of this group, but you had one job today and you dropped the fucking ball.
I don't have to listen to this shit.
Get
sure.
out of here,
Walk
you
away,
old cunt.
Asshole.
Where are the real supplies at, man? I need bullets, not dirty underwear.
It's locked.
Oh, God. Craft some lockpicks.
That'll work.
There we go. This is what I'm talking about.
Hoo-wee. All this for us?
All this for me, is what you mean.
Did I startle you?
Cyclops.
Are you always such an asshole?
You know what? Now that I think about it, I guess I am.
Hardy, har.
Since we're stuck here, I figured I'll go see if anything's creeping around the corner. I hear that you're looking for the Resistance, and where I'm heading, they used to have an outpost. I wouldn't mind backup while I'm out there. So what do you say? Buddies? Talk to Ryan and see if he needs anything. I'm moving out now. Let's meet at the bridge. And don't make me wait, will ya?
Yeah.
He's gonna get
like that.
Pipe bomb. This will do some damage.
Hey,
what do you want?
Thanks for earlier. I may not agree with your methods, but they did get us out of there. Patrick's been through a lot, you know? I guess we all have. I just wish I could find something that would take his mind off all this.
Why don't we just forget about Patrick
anyway,
for a little while? Talk about me
all
and
I
you.
Wanted to say.
What about your father? What happened to him?
He protected us from a tin can. We were able to sneak out, but he had no chance. When I looked back, he was lying there, dead on the floor. I'm sorry. I don't think I'm ready for this.
That's all right.
Were there any resistance in Pasadena?
They were stationed just outside of town since I can remember. But they moved not that long ago. We tried to convince ourselves that maybe we were safe, so they didn't need to be there anymore. But apparently we were wrong.
Anyways, what do you want? I know you want something.
Seems a repair might take a couple days. How's it looking inside?
There's a lot of
shitty
supplies. Looks like someone left them for us.
Nah, seems too much of a convenience. Better keep your eyes open. But speaking of supplies, we don't have much, but we keep everything useful inside this crate. You feel free to look through and pick up what you need.
I'm gonna take
it. Listen, I know that finding Resistance is your number one priority, but if you stumble upon a set of tools while you're out there, please bring them to me, okay? I must have lost mine during the escape. Good luck out there.
We'll see what happens. I don't really need that shit anymore. I'm just gonna take all of this. Alright. It's not like you guys are gonna do anything. I'm not talking to you.
Aim at its red eye. You'll see it. It glows like a fucking beacon.
Shut
up.
Don't
you think I know that?
I know how to play shooting games.
I thought you'd need all the advice you could get.
Take a pipe bomb. Which did absolutely nothing. God damn, man. They hurt. They really hurt. Phew. Mind your own business, asshole. Fuck all that crap. Following me in. Like a rundown Costco.
South Division has definitely been here.
Don't break the lock. Pick. Alright. Light bombs. What we got here? Plasma, right? Yeah, I need a plasma, right?
An attack order signed by Commander Baron, and it's only from a couple of days ago. Are you there?
Yeah? Did you find anyone?
Not yet. I'm going to the second spot.
What do we got here?
Whatever.
Oh, secret area, okay. Yes, give me all the bullets. Alright. Metal scraps, is that everything? Ah. Yeah. Change offensive item. Yeah, I want to change the item. What? I thought I just picked up some explosives. Okay. Whatever. Get everything out of there. Oh my god, I guess I did.
Shame you're not staying with us much longer. We'd be great friends. You bring out the best insults.
Not doing shit, man. There. What? Search. Fucking open the door. What do we got here? duffel bag full of crap. Pack of smokes. Oh shit. Man, you get your ass kicked so easy. Look at that! Oh. Be playing on like fucking veteran difficulty because I'm just getting hit like one or two times and I'm almost dead. Shit, man! Ugh, get in there, you fucking idiot! Am I going the wrong way? I don't even know what the hell is shooting at me. I guess a sentry gun? The damn door now. There. Uh-huh. God. Bastard. Holy shit, man. Too many enemy. Oh, we got a safe house. Close the door. More lockpicks, I guess. Why not? Birds of prey. Yeah. Holy God! Alright, let's try the old bait and switch tactic. Switch to the Uzi, moron! Switch to the Uzi! Fucker, get close. Ah, you bitch. All my bullets are almost gone. Some more bullets? Damn, man. Okay, thank God for that. Skill book. That's nice. Increased by 10%. Need that. Because I am getting dropped quick. I thought this was a crafting station, but nope. Go on, you fucker. Ah! I think I'm going to leave it right there. Pick it up later.